Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
参议员,
which means
senator in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
参议员, 参议员, 参议员.
One more time.
参议员, 参议员, 参议员.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.